Okay.
If you, so basically, you got it wrong because Rufus is pitched that way. It's only half of the, it's not pitched that way, the way you pitched it. Have a look at the videos again. So basically, if you look at the video, it's a big freaking thing, and I only got half of it. Okay, so this is not the right pitch. Otherwise, there's a terraced house, so otherwise the water will actually go that way into the terraced house. Yeah, your neighbour. So it's just, I don't know whether I can show you this. It's that way. It's not this way. It's that way. So, and then this part here belongs to the neighbour. So it's that way. Then the neighbour wants is that way. Okay. So this part is the neighbour one. This one is ours. Okay. So what you've done is done this way. On our side. What is it? On our side. That side here. Okay. So hopefully you understand. Watch the videos again. I think it's the best thing to start with the existing. Yeah, it's the same thing. Yeah, window, beautiful. Yeah, the only thing is the roof. Yeah, I think it's beautiful. Yeah, I get the gate. Yeah, I've been doing some good construction on it. But then also I think this roof is a bit, the apex is a bit higher. It's 3 meters from here to there. So got it wrong, I think. Maybe it's too hard with this, I think. But anyway. The masonry is gonna be here at the front and at the back as well. Just put at the sides. Anyway, that's a small detail. The point is this roof is a bit higher, it's a bit apex is taller. And we've got space there to change it, but yeah, pretty much everything is almost there. Other than these roofs that are incorrect, we understand what was incorrect about them. This is a bit higher, this roof is a bit, the apex is a bit higher, but everything else is fine. You can add the gate here, it's fine, that's it. But beautiful, yeah, pretty nice. The two things, this roof's, this apex is going to be higher.